it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. With a bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. With a bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair.
Guys, I'm back. And in today's video, I wanted to vlog for you guys because we're going out today and I really wanted to vlog today because I think we're going to go out and see Castle and I really enjoy doing this sort of thing. Like, as I said in my previous video, which should have gone up tonight, as you're watching it, it would have went up. But yeah, I really, really enjoy, like, exploring and stuff. So, yeah, so I'm ready and I really like my makeup. I just used a Naked Heat palette on my eyes and just a normal nude lipstick and I really like my makeup today. But yeah, so it's about 9:45 now and I think I'm going to leave about 10. Outfit of the day, I'm just wearing Anna's top and these shorts are Primark with rips in and I really, really like this top and shorts. Direction. Thankful for that, such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, telling me love how you put it on. The only key know how to turn it on. No way you never lie, my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long. Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Acercando el voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. This castle in Kent is so pretty. We're just at this lake and we're just gonna go exploring because it's pretty much just walking around. But yeah, it's really, really pretty. Right by this beautiful water fountain, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. We're just walking up to the castle. Look at the castle. It's pretty. Oh, look at the castle. Happy soul.
Wow.
Mum thinks the reindeer looks fat. That's so sad. Oh, look at a piggy. Look at a turtle. I like turtles. Giant thinks that's a snail. I like reindeer. It's my little fat reindeer. Look at the little ducks. On for a little toilet journey. We've just met the king and prince or whatever it is. But yeah, it's really, really cute up here. It's so pretty. It's all green. It's where I live. There's nothing like that at all. But yeah. So after this, we're going to go to the castle and see the castle. It's so pretty. So we're in this castle. It's so pretty. And we're about to go straight to the castle. And so we've met the king and queen. So that's cute. It's so nice. And ignore my massive spot on my head. It really hurts. But yeah, it's all green, it's so pretty. Met the king and queen, I swear to God, he thought I was a man. I don't know, he said, oh, you misters. And it's like, looked at me and Jan, and I was like, oh.
And my mum and dad.
No, he didn't know, he said it to us too.
Misters.
Yeah, me and you.
Mr and Mrs.
No, me and you. Like, not Mr and Mrs, like, okay. Oh my God, look at the fish.
Oh, this.
Thank you. and it's so pretty. Look at Jan. This looks like the sewing room.
That though.
Don't know what that is.
Spinning wheel.
Oh, so that is a spinning wheel.
Yeah. What's a spinning wheel?
That's that's what Sleeper Beauty pricks her finger on. One of them.
Yeah.
We're going up these like circle stairs. Yay! It's so exciting.
It's like Harry Potter.
God, this feels so weird.
It feels like going up Harry Potter's stairs.
What's wrong with these stairs, Mum?
There's another layer up the stairs.
There's another layer up there. Yeah.
With it, girl, rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. With the bang bang, bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. With the bang bang.
Come on, turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night and I won't be long till I hit the dance floor. Hit the dance floor. I got all I need. No, I ain't got cash. I ain't got cash. But I got you, baby.
Just you, baby.
Hit the dance floor. Hit the dance floor.
This is a love letter to Anne Boleyn. That's so pretty. So that letter I showed you, it's a little love letter to Anne Boleyn. That's so pretty.
To the floor and me see your energy because me not play no hide and seek. Obviously the thing you ever make me feel me, girl. Free high anytime you whine and catch it. This selector pull it up and put it for repeat, girl. Me not touch a dollar no me pocket, cause nothing in this world ain't more than what you were.
Jaden thought that was a toilet. Hello. I like these little staircases.
It's the dungeon.
It's like a little Harry Potter.
Oh, what does this bit remind you of?
Harry Potter.
Oh, this bit. Where did we go yesterday? No, they're called bear traps.
In my direction, so thankful for that. Such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly.
God, imagine living and having that as your life front garden. We've just left the castle and my camera is officially dying. It's so sad, but you know. But we're now in this restaurant bit and we've got food. So I've got a pizza, which I'm really excited to eat, but I've got to go to the table. There's my pizza. Me and Jana found the gift shop, you know. Yeah, and he thinks he looks so harsh because he's got a sword, you know?
And look, I'm going to play tennis.
But yeah, I've just ditched the parents. I'm staying with this little man and my camera's dying, so I'm going to have to vlog on my phone.
So we're just getting the roasted peanut butter fudge and a pen. It's like, you know...
We're just in the mouth.
It's really weird and it's claustrophobic.
Yeah, boy. And I'm eating fudge. Mm. Look how cute my little love note is. Ah, it's gonna go on here. See a statue peeing. Going into the rose garden, which should be really pretty. We're just in the rose garden. It's so pretty.
And I was sniffing most of them.
So. I was sniffing. So we're just getting a drink.
So we just got a Coke and we're sitting right by this river. It's so pretty.
And if you can't see me, I'm behind.
Yeah, okay. Jan's behind. Swap halfway through. Ducky!
I'm
now home and ignore my hair. It looked like a little squid. But yeah, so we're now home. It's been a really, really good day. So we came home. I fell asleep on the way home, so I couldn't really vlog much. But yeah, then we got straight in. We had dinner straight away. Then I washed up and tidied up for my parents. So I couldn't really vlog that either. And then I sat on the computer for about an hour or two editing tonight's video, because I'm trying to upload as much as I can, because I just feel like when I go back to school, it'll be basically three vlogs a week, which you guys probably don't enjoy. So I'm uploading, literally trying to upload every day this week. So I've got this vlog to go up tomorrow, and then that's Thursday, and then Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So I need to think of three videos. I've already got one in mind, which is easy. It takes about 10-20 minutes to film and about 20 minutes to edit. That's a good one to go up, and everyone loves it anyway. So yeah, so it's been a really, really good day, apart from my massive spot. But yeah, it was really, really fun. We met this lovely woman up there. She was teaching me all about the history of like Anne Boleyn, because it was her castle we went to. And like, she was so sweet, bless her. And yeah, it was really, it's beautiful there, like absolutely stunning. But like, what my mum was saying earlier is that it's absolutely crazy to think that a queen has walked here. And like a king's walk there, like just think about it, like years and years ago a king walked there. It's just crazy. It's just absolutely crazy. But yeah, and then we came home, had a little sing song, fell asleep because I was so tired. But yeah, so I'm gonna go downstairs and edit today's vlog.
because I just feel like I might as well edit that, get a bit of that done. I need to make a new intro because my intros, it just doesn't look right. I don't know what it is. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Why I can't just settle with an intro. But pretty much, yeah, so I'm trying my absolute hardest.
Might as well eat my 12 while I'm at it because I really, 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 really want this.
If you enjoyed this video, guys, give it a big thumbs up and I'll see you in the next vlog, the next video. So, bye guys.